This next comment comes from the signal ground power ground stackup video from about 9 months ago. This comment is from Louisa Bueno. The comment says, so I have a 500 volt signals with low current being switched by a switching regulator plus a MOSFET. For this to be a four layer board, I was thinking about doing signal ground, ground plane, power as the stackup. So, what if this was a six-layer board? Here, I recommend going with a signal ground, ground, power ground stackup. So there's a lot of ground. So top layer could be signal and ground together. Basically, you have ground pore protecting all of your signals. Second layer would be ground, and then that third layer could be your power layer, and it's just dedicated for your power rails, and then having the bottom layer as ground. If you're going to use this stackup, you would want to make sure that those thinner outer dielectrics have high voltage CTI value. This is going to ensure that they have a high breakdown voltage, but also ensure that you don't have reliability problems due to growth of conductive anodic filamentation. This also ensures that any noise that you create on those switching circuits on the top or bottom layer, and then any noise on the power plane are strongly coupled to the nearby ground. That's going to help reduce radiated emissions. So I would keep it as a four layer board and use that stack up unless you need the additional internal layers for additional signal.